Hi everyone, I'm Muhammad Hanafi Helut. I'm the cardiothoracic sick and vascular surgery resident from Sutomo General Hospital, Surabaya, Indonesia. And I will present my literature review, the difference in quality of life between open thoracotomy and VATS, a literature review. Objective, thoracotomy is considered one of the most common surgical procedure related to pain. Patient might consider postoperative complications such as pain in the hospital as an acceptable risk, but patients are not ready to accept long-term disability that can affect the patient's daily life. The method, the article was conducted by analysis and synthesis from various references. The author used VATS and open thoracotomy and quality of life as keyword to explore the literature review from PubMed, Google Scholar, ProQuest, and Clinical Key. The related papers published in the last 15 years were included and non-full text papers were excluded. These papers were analyzed subsequent to ensure the aim of this study. The result, we obtained a total of 4 articles that meet our review criteria. Up to 6 journals were extracted from PubMed, Google Scholar, ProQuest, and Clinical Key. Many articles excluded by the year of publication criteria are out of date according to our review method consideration. And the conclusion, the majority of studies still show the superiority of the VATS over thoracotomy. There is difference in the quality of life score of patient after VATS compared to the thoracotomy. VATS show an improvement in quality of life after the procedure. VATS revealed significant better results in the physical function, physical role, bodily pain, and generally health than open thoracotomy. Okay, thank you. And see you again.